Yeah, one MBA was introduced to me by a friend that I admire. So interesting people told me about that. The network we have made is still alive. And I would split this in three things. One is for the friends we have made through friends for life. The second thing is about the network. We are talking about people who work in the best organizations of the world. We keep sharing one to the other work opportunities, business opportunities. The third thing is about the alumni. We now are together as alumni for the program. This alumni group that provides us opportunity to keep traveling together, to meeting each other in different places. The way I see, I do for me, what I expect from me, what I can get from it has changed. And the why is because we have been meeting different people, hearing them, sharing experience, and that's for sure that I took some of those experience to myself that I want to have it to me. There is a lot more. It's just it was a way to stop, reconsider something and just keep going on.